the Tank of Vermilion 23 years ago. Please welcome the Sailors and their announcer, the lovely and ever gracious. Thank you, Robert. Pat Price.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Vermilion High School is proud to present, under the direction of Joseph Price, the Sailor Marching Band! This is by the Emory Major Ed Advisor Don Clark and flag instructors Lee Mayer and Lisa Fiedler. Right on the field by this year's Ed Majorette, Natalie Cool! This year's festival show highlights the American experience through some of its diverse musical styles. The Sailors open their show with a rockin' tune by Grand Funk Railroad. Here's We're an American Band! flag line. This coming winter, the flag line will compete in a new, higher division. We know our girls are up to this new challenge, and we're thrilled to feature them down front to the exciting sound of this pop mega hit, Pretty Fly for a White Guy.
Thank you.
band boosters, Mr. Price, his staff, and the Sailor Marching Band would like to thank all of our guest bands for performing here tonight. And a special thank you to all of you in the audience, supporters of bands. It's always a pleasure to perform for enthusiastic supporters of high school marching bands. Speaking of which, a special thanks goes out to Mr. Dick Goddard, who year after year comes to MC Our Band Festival. You make us feel so special by doing that. But Mr. Goddard doesn't only support the Vermilion Band. He has unfailing support for marching bands everywhere. And I say, bravo, Dick Goddard. The grandeur of the America's scenic Rocky Mountains prompted Catherine Lee Bates to pen the text for our next selection. These words have long been an inspiration to all Americans and are more meaningful to us now than ever before. Ladies and gentlemen, America the Beautiful. Against those who would threaten our liberty and freedom.